match. It's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
The thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession.
Oh, look out.
Was far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
Watch out! Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn.
Maybe that will set him up.
The Miz just getting beat down.
Miz needs to rely on his resourcefulness.
What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
To the sky! Splash!
The man is looking a little startled right now.
One, two!
Power story after two!
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Opportunity now for Miz to capture the momentum.
Also a good chance for Miz to gain his wits about it.
Lashley is just a punishing force.
Lashley possesses such a dangerous arsenal.
Oh, snapmare driver plants him.
Scores the reversal on Miz.
Miz escapes damage.
He turns it around.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, no. A sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now.
Kick by the Miz.
Cover here.
One, two. Kick out.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Snap suplex. Lashley way up high. Sky high. Splash.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Check out this power, hoisted up. Down face first.
Bobby can taste it now.
Cover.
One, two, three.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.